What is his?
Tell me.
What's his like game plan there? Guys, Top Golfer here, and today we are doing episode number 4 of the Egg Wars series. I am with Pleasin, Undercover Jar, The Nebula Effect, Joe BJ, The Unexecuted Family.
You already know.
Also, the man of many aliases is what we like to call him around here. And we're going to hop into some Egg Wars. So we'll see where this takes us. And yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Well, that's really unfortunate. We're not going to get to play this game.
We should clip a bunch of hackers, bro.
Dude, we should make a you know, people make PvP montages? But instead of a PvP montage, it's just a hot montage of us getting hacked on. Hey there, buddy. Oh.
Going on over there.
I'm out clicking that kid. And he left the game. That's unfortunate.
Very. Yo, let's go fuck up Red's egg real quick. Oh, Red backed out. He gave up. There's no egg. He backed out.
Yep. I'm pushing light blue.
What's up, buddy? Yeah, nah, that's the dub for you, dog. It's my kill. Yeah, bitch.
I bought a diamond pick real quick. Alright, let's go back to mid. I upgraded one of the gens already, so...
I think they're all fighting each other, bro. They're all fighting each other down there.
Let's get loaded. I'll be right back. Oh boy.
What
happened? Pushed by purple.
I'm coming in right now, full iron baby.
He's off the map.
Just back up if you have to.
Dude, you have my gear is popped and I'm kicking your ass and you're in chain. Bro, you should kill your
like... That was easy.
Dude, my gear was popped and I was kicking his ass. Yo, how much you got? I can buy you something if you need. You want diamond sword? You want diamond sword?
Probably.
How many do you have?
40.
Oh, I can bet you a punch bow and a diamond sword if you drop. Coming right now.
I gave you one extra. Go ahead, go. He doesn't know what I am. Just go. He has no clue I'm full iron.
I'm gonna fake push him and he'll back off. Ready?
Bo.
He's flashing the team symbol. Like
Here, you want to go back to base with me real quick? Here, trade you. Here.
All right.
Take that stack of diamonds for your sword. Thanks. Here, take another 30, so when you go back, you can get me 3 god apps.
Oh.
Also, here, take this so you can get me more
arrows. I'm your errand boy. All right, so what do I need to buy? I need to buy my armor.
3 god apps for me, and then arrows, I believe. Yeah.
You need 3 god apps.
And then just arrows.
And then I need to buy a bow for myself, and I'm buying a fuck ton of arrows. I mean, I didn't have enough for a god app, but I'm going to get a god app next time I come back. For myself. Because I only got enough for the 3 for you. Fuck it, these kids aren't leaving. I'm just going to buy the... I'm going to wait for my diamond.
You're going to save up for diamond?
Why not?
Because they don't even have what's it called?
Yeah, so it would be fun to just come and smoke them.
We could probably smoke them in chain, no? Let's just hold off mid.
That's what I'm saying. I want to do that.
Let's just save up for everything.
Yeah, because that's fun. Everything.
Don't care about him. Oh, he's over here now. No, he's not. Oh, one of them's full chain.
And he saw my bow, and he turned around.
Be careful, though. He might hit you off.
Okay, dude. Dude, really?
No one's on there. Neither of them are on their island.
You're kidding me.
You killed him?
No, dude, he got all the way to our egg platform because he blocked me in. He got all the way to our egg platform, only to get punch bowed off the map.
Oh, what's up? Well, I could just with a full chain. You a bitch, dog. I know you don't want to smoke. He's not even pushing.
Alright, I'm gonna go buy.
Don't even bow him. Don't even bow him.
I'm gonna go back. I'm buying us both our pearls. And then, do you want to both get 40 diamond picks?
2,000 years later.
Oh, he ran to. Oh shit. Oh shit! Did I help him?
No.
Oh, that guy's off the map. GG.
Dude, what is your strategy here? Just jumping, like, you saved up for full chain armor just to not even hit me once and get fucking clouded off the map. Great move.
What do you say? Just go to their island and just fucking...
Alright, so let's say I can buy 240 diamond picks, or what else do we need? Because we don't really want to break their egg, do we?
Nah, let's just get gapples, bro.
All right, I'm going to buy 140 diamond picks so we can break their egg when the time needs. And then I have 64 to spend on gaps.
And then I have 40 for you to get on gaps.
All right, good shit. I'm going to get their egg to where it's breakable.
Nah, fuck that. Fuck that. They're probably going to rage quit anyways by the time they come.
Alright, it's open. Their egg is wide open.
They fucking left. They didn't even want it. They fucking left.
No, maybe it'll make it any easier. We see the hype outside. Right from the house. Took it straight from outside. Straight to the couch. We put the mic outside. Edit shit out. You letting the scouts outside. We running the scouts. Ain't no control in the game. They never leave.